Oi, over here. Let's see about those mineral samples. Excellent. You've earned this. Here's what we need. Get it done.
Can I help you?
Greetings, friend.
orders from the mob. Did he prevent our city from collapsing? No. In fact, you've sided with those who dared use violence against us. One of them arranged the murder of your champion, Zephyrian, even though his family was one of their own. Did they not tell you? Then you and Alat are fools. Fools who would support murderers just because they put on a sympathetic face. The right to rule, it's innate. Something we were born with. Something that mob of ingrate workers and foolish merchants could never possibly understand. Silence! You know nothing. Nothing! You cannot conceive of how heavy the burden of nobility is. This is the natural order of the world. The elite and the powerful rule, and those beneath us bring our vision into reality. This is your final chance. Leave now, or be punished with flame and death.
You killed the bastard in the nick of time, friend. A few more days and it would have been too little, too late.
I had my doubts about you, but you've more than carried your weight. We couldn't have made it this far without you. So, thank you for everything.
I didn't think we could start over after old Sirocco fell. But we did it. We actually have a chance to make something of this place.
You're welcome to stay, you know. You're kind of a fixture around these parts now.
We're going to do things a little differently than our forebears. Once things settle, we'll hold frequent elections to choose our Chamberlord and head officials.
Power must change hands frequently. Hold it for too long, and it's guaranteed to lead to stagnation and corruption.
Until we settle on a more permanent form of governance, you're free to keep your position,